Hello and welcome to this video on how to configure qTest’s automation settings for Tricentis Tosca integration. The purpose of this integration is to combine qTest’s Application Lifecycle Management, or ALM, and release planning with Tricentis Tosca's automation capabilities. This will give you the benefit of both project management and automation. To complete this integration, make sure you meet the prerequisites mentioned on screen. Apart from these, there are two important prerequisite points you need to consider. First, when using qTest on demand, the AWS IP addresses of the qTest server should be whitelisted in your domain. This will help the Tosca server communicate with qTest. And second, for integrations where qTest is hosted on Tricentis Cloud, that is qTest on demand, the corresponding Tosca server must be reachable via the internet. Also, please note that the server requires a public domain name system or DNS. To learn more about the prerequisites, please check out the qTest and Tosca integration quick start guide manual from the link provided in the video description. Now let's proceed with the configuration and integration in qTest. First, access your qTest account. Then from within qTest Manager, hover over the gear icon, and from the list of options, select Automation Settings. In the Automation Settings page, navigate to the Automation Integration section and toggle the Activation Status button from off to on. Next, let's map your Tosca execution statuses with qTest in the mapping table. Click the Add Mapping button to add more fields. Please note, the first three statuses are present by default and don't need to be edited. In the Automation Status column, input your Tosca statuses as Passed, Failed, Error, and Cancelled, with the first letter of each of these statuses in capitals. Now map these statuses with their corresponding qTest status. Mapping these values allows the test results from Tosca to be successfully submitted into qTest and consolidates the status of all testing types across the systems. Once done, scroll down to the Tosca integration section and toggle the activation status to on. Next, enter your Tosca workspace URL in the project URL field. This URL can be found using the workspace get method. Your workspace value is the name of the qTest integration workspace that you set up in Tosca. Next, in the username field, enter your workspace username, followed by the password of your workspace in the password field. In the next field, enter your monitor service URL. To learn how to locate your monitoring service URL, go through the manual link provided in this video's description. Please note, you need to verify that the project URL and monitor service URL are accessible from qTest Manager and qTest Launch. This URL needs to be accessible from your internet browser in order to access the URL job. Now, in the last field, update the workspace timeout and choose a time limit in minutes. When requesting for a workspace update, qTest will expire its search after the set time limit if Tosca does not respond by then. Once it times out, qTest will fail the job and allocate the resource to another job. As a best practice, remember to close the Tosca workspace that's being integrated with the qTest project if open. Ensure this is done before you complete the integration. Now finally, click the Try Connection button to integrate qTest with Tosca. Once a connection is done, you will see the message "Connected successfully," which may take a few minutes. Now save the automation settings you have added by clicking the Save button. The message "Changes were saved successfully" will appear, followed by a pop-up confirming that the automation feature has been turned on. Click Refresh to apply the changes to your browser. To verify that the integration was successful, click Test Design. And from your test case, on the left panel, you will see the new Automation Test Case button enabled. Additionally, you now have the Convert to Tosca Commander button enabled within the test case. You have now learned how to successfully integrate your qTest project with Tosca. to learn how to execute test events from qTest’s or how to link and unlink test cases, watch the videos mentioned in the description. Good luck and happy testing!